Annual Rice Fest took over Oahe Street at Ward Warehouse today, headlining the event. The first ever attempt to set the Guinness World Record for largest, does it look like? Locomoco. They were aiming for a weight of more than 1,100 pounds. There was also a Spam Musubi eating contest. Rice Fest organizers were inspired to create this event by the variety of cultures in Hawaii.
I guess because we're in Hawaii, everybody, all the cultures, they use rice. Japanese, Chinese, Filipinos, Koreans, everybody uses rice. So I figured, especially in Hawaii, it's a great place to for the melting pot, and everyone shares rice with one another. So it's all.
Our very own Manolo Morales helped host some of the rice demonstrations. The event is also a benefit for the Lanakila Meals on Wheels program. Manolo doing what he does best.
I was going to say, I miss seeing him with a fork in hand and eating. Yeah.